Well, first of all, before you decide to be Professor Kellerman and try to give a dissertation on something, perhaps you should know how somebody else feels rather than assume, because that wasn't going to be my point about the Los Angeles Lakers, and I have no issue with what you said about Lonzo Ball. My issue is with the Washington Wizards. And you know what? Usually we'll have fun talking about Lonzo Ball all year long. I'm going to take this moment to call out the Washington Wizards. That's what I'm going to focus on. And I'm going to look right in the face, right in this camera, and talk to John Wall. John Wall, you are a star in this league. You're one of the best two-way guards in the game of basketball. You are deserving of every penny that you have gotten, and then some. But you know what I need you to do, John Wall? I need you to shut the hell up for the immediate future. Because coming into this game, what you did was say, no mercy. Excuse me, it would be nice if you would sit there and say that about LeBron James, who keeps going to NBA Finals at the expense of everybody in the Eastern Conference, which includes you, John Wall. These Washington Wizards are good enough to be the team that meets the Cleveland Cavaliers in the Eastern Conference Finals, particularly when Morris comes back, okay? So you got to take that into consideration. You're going up against a rookie last night, and what do? You shoot 7 of 22 from the field after all of that gibbering and jabbering y'all were doing, that bloviating? Really? Brandon Ingram, I got on Brandon Ingram. Let me apologize on national television. He talked junk about backing up his teammate. What does he do? He comes out and shoots 50% from the field and 8 of 16 shots and drops 18 points on the evening. Larry Nance Jr. shot 80% from the field, making 8 of his 10 shots. Kuzma comes off the bench and drops about 15. And Bradley Beal shows up, being the star that he is, because we all know this brother could play. He did his part. Where was John Wall? 7 for 22? Really? I expect more. And John Wall, somebody needs to tell John Wall, excuse me, the Russell Westbrooks of the world, the Kyrie Irvins of the world, the Steph Currys of the world, people that you deserve, John Wall, to be mentioned in the same breath as, if they sit up there and chirp before going up against somebody before a game, they're going to show up and handle their business. Now, I am a fan of John Wall.
Money knocking at my door. Knock 3 times in a row. Yeah, she fine, but she a hoe. Tell me something I don't know.